Thank you. Hey, what's up, everybody? Wait, can anybody hear me? What is up, everybody? All right, that was Highway to the Danger Zone by Kenny Loggins. And this next one comes all the way back from Sonic. Who played Sonic as a kid? Okay, who played Sonic as an adult? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, here we go. Call.
Play a C major 12.
Don't do it.
Y'all ready? Yeah. Hopefully Mike stays on this one. Let's see.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was Dr. Mario. Now we're going to go to the castle.
But someone has a green Civic with lights on at the down by the bench that way. Yay! So you don't want to come out with a dead battery at the end of the night.
Can you all hear all the instruments out there? Good balance. More guitar?
No love for the drums, dude. Sorry.
Thank you.
All right, we're gonna do a little medley for you. Two songs for the price of one. How's that sound?
Yeah.
It's a deal.
Thank you. This is officially the first ever Extra Lives performance to feature not one, but two Super Nintendo Racing medleys. But lest I get ahead of myself, okay, this is a loaded question in a room full of video game fans, but who here is excited for the Super Bowl? Someone just shouted sports. Well, we too are rather lukewarm on this year's Super Bowl, but that's mostly because the Green Bay Packers were not invited to the big dance. Boo! And in honor of the coming Super Bowl, we are going to perform one of the most needlessly complicated opening themes to a video game ever. We present to you the No assholes, you're getting Tecmo Bowl. Didn't make it, but we made it. And on the other side of that barn burner is one of the illest video game jams ever.
All right, if that wasn't feel good enough, check out this one.
We'll be right back.
This next one's from Final Fantasy VII. Definitely inspired by Deep Purple. Any Deep Purple fans out there? Come on. Come on, I know you're out there. Jason in the back. You're a Deep Purple fan. All right.
Ready?
Now for something completely different.
Y'all want more Final Fantasy? Is that what I hear?
Thank you.
got some people we want to thank. Those people are Paul, Tim, Claudia, and the rest of the Aztec Brewery Warriors who welcomed us here. Give them a huge round of applause. We also really want to thank the dudes from Kirby's Dream Band. I was just thinking, are there any dudettes? Technically, there's Colleen, but no. We want to thank the dudes from Kirby's Dream Band. You guys are amazing. Thank you for having us. Thank you for inviting us on. Thank you to the other acts. Y'all are amazing. This may or may not be our last song. We thought we would close with something brand new. This is from a little-known game called UN Squadron. Now, this would be a good time for me to mention, the whole reason we're doing this tune is that Extra Lives, if you don't know us, is a YouTube band. You can help us tremendously if you like what you heard by going to Extra Lives Music on YouTube. We release a live video every single Monday, rain or freaking shine. We've got some Street Fighter 2 coming up for you in 2 days. So make sure you subscribe to that channel. And we also take requests on our Patreon. This next one is our most recent Patreon request. We're going to be recording it this Monday for release next month. We love you very much.
How's it going, everybody? All right. Thank you so much for hanging out again one more time for Infinite Combo. They ruled. That was awesome. Thank you guys so much. They have a horn section and a keytar. Does it get better than that? I submit it does not. So since you asked so nicely, fine, we will do an encore. Thank you. Thank you. No, it's too late. It's too late. Anyone out here, maybe you know of the Blue Bomber? He just released a new game, Mega Man 11. I don't know. Anybody play Mega Man 11? Okay, is it sweet or awesome? Go ahead. Perfect. Okay, so this is a song from Mega Man 11 called Fuse Man. Enjoy.
Do you guys like our new bass player, Dave?
Yeah.